Hello everyone. Now we are going to study structure of mitochondria. This mitochondria, it is a very important cell organelle. It is called as the powerhouse of the cell. You all have studied that it is called as powerhouse of cell because it generates the ATP molecules as it helps in the process of respiration. You have studied respiration, it is the breathing process, but the internal respiration takes place inside the mitochondria. The mitochondria is oval in shape or it may be spherical. Let us study the structure of mitochondria. It is just a double bound membrane structure. If it is a double bound membrane, let us see, this is the outer membrane. Outer membrane is permeable. Outer membrane is permeable, that it is allows the substances to move in and out of the cell. The inner membrane, it is thrown into folds. The inner membrane is thrown into folds. This is the outer membrane. The next is the inner membrane. In between the outer membrane and the inner membrane, there is a space that is called as intermembrane space. This space inside the inner membrane, the fluid that is called as matrix. This matrix contains many ribosomes. There are number of ribosomes and they are of 70S type. It contains the circular DNA and also the RNA. The finger-like projections are called as cristae. On this cristae, there are some projections, and these projections, they are present throughout. They are called as F1 particles. These F1 particles are also called as oxysomes. They are the electron carriers. Here we have seen that the outer membrane is permeable. Permeable, that is, it allows the substances to move in and out of the cell. It is because of the presence of some protein. It contains some protein. That protein is called as porine. Due to the presence of porine, it is permeable. The inner membrane. Inner membrane is semi-permeable. Semi-permeable, that is, it allows only some substances to move in and out of the cell. Studied the structure of mitochondria, powerhouse, as it generates ATP during the process of respiration. Mitochondria is oval in shape or spherical. Outer membrane, that is permeable because of the presence of protein porine. Inner membrane thrown into finger-like projections. The fluid is called as matrix. Matrix contains ribosomes, DNA, also RNA. The ribosome is of 70S type. The finger-like projections are cristae, and on the cristae, the F1 particles are present. These F1 particles, they contain the electron carriers, which are useful in the process of, they also contain some enzymes. Enzymes are not seen here, but they also contain some enzymes. They also contain some lipids. So here we have completed the structure of mitochondria.